Well, looks like we made it to the Johnnie Jackson competition. We can't even pay for parking. We're about to get freaking towed. All right, let's have a good day. Gonna go support my boy, Francisco Jacinto. You know, me and Frank, we go way back. Actually, when I first met the guy, he was actually about to kill himself, but I stopped him. I kicked the chair out the way and he was just hanging there. We're about to walk in. Hopefully we made it on time. We're always late because Brianna takes forever to get ready, so it's all her fault. Whatever happens, if we make it or not, it's on her. Oh yeah, we're here. We're definitely here. Let's get this popping. Never mind, we can't even seem to find the freaking place. Sweating like crazy now. Freaking nipples are all moist. Okay, now we're in the right area here. Now we're in the right area. The man of the hour. Excited, right? Taper faded up. Yeah, I'm ready.
Gary, no, we come in packs.
All right, Brian. Oh, yeah. And Brianna, I guess. I'll include her too. Frank, let the people know how you feel right now.
2 weeks. 2 weeks out, baby.
Drained, bro.
He's drained. You heard him like a faucet. He's drained. Be early in the morning. Everyone's feeling sleepy. Everyone's feeling sleepy.
Except for me, I'm wide awake. I took like 3 cocaine pills.
How you feeling, Frank? Tell the people how you feel. You feeling drained? You heard them.
You nervous?
I'm proud of you.
I'm nervous?
Hey, no matter what happens, I'm proud of you.
At least second, please.
I'm proud of you, bro. He's getting last place for sure.
Another one. Yeah, Frank.
Must be nice. How you feel? Tell the people how you feel. Can't tell Mike.
Like last place, brother.
Yeah, it's good though. Shout out my boy Mike Tang.
Yeah, Frank.
Bang like Tang. Orangutan. Oh yeah, you're doing good. Oh, that's good. Flex that up. Pop trunk wave. There you go. First place. There you go, Mike. You know, ever since I knew Mike, I think it was pre-K. Yeah, we first shared a Crayola color pencil. And ever since then, we just clicked. Like a seatbelt, we just clicked. Looking good up there, looking nice. How you been, man? How you feel? Tell the people how you feel.
After that, man, we'll see tonight.
You did great, man. Whatever happened, you did great.
It was good. We're all here.
Looking fresh to death, like a million bucks. Whole family's here, baby. Everyone say what's up to the camera. My boy over there, too. Dang, it's all freaking. Hold on. Ah, there we go. Whole family.
Motherfuckers wanna get famous. Bust guns to get
dangerous. Yeah.
This is the struggle of dieting.
Everyone gets to go to Chili's while I have to be in the car eating this cold sack of shit. Y'all don't know what that game is. Y'all don't know what that. Y'all about the fraternity. Oh, yeah, you're good. You're raping that soon as you come, baby. Oh, you're raping. Oh, wait. Alright, looks like we all got our meals, right? Oh, wait. I didn't get anything. Must be nice eating. Well,
you ate in the car. Tell her must be nice.
Must be.
You had my cheese, baby.
Nice.
Even though we're doing a lot today, we still got time for the gym no matter what. Got the fam over there.
Well, my brother, not Brianna, she's not family, but you know what I mean. Feel like an orange burnt weenie. It's making me hungry, for real. Yeah, I'm on savage time, nigga. I'm on savage time. I'm on ratchet time. I gon' smash her, she's so out of pocket. I gon' smash her, but she photocopy. Once I adapted, I got more options. I told her no, that bitch, you told me, yeah, Zaddy. Man, she trying to get at me. Hoes be telling they business so tacky. We don't wanna cuddle with none of you bitches. We don't wanna hustle with none of you niggas. I'm cool on them, I don't even doubt them niggas. So that concludes our Saturday morning/afternoon. It was great.
Shout out to my boys Francisco Jacinto and Mike Tang. They did great up there. They both ended up finishing strong with Frank coming in third place in men's physique open class, and my boy Mike Tang coming back and earning second place in open class classic physique division. So huge shout out to them. They did great. I'm very proud of them. I wish them the best of luck in everything that they do, and I hope to see them get better and stronger each and every day. Keep doing what y'all do and keep inspiring others to go out there and go reach their goals, because without you guys, we're nothing. Once again, good job, guys. You guys are amazing up there. Very proud of you. Now it's time to get back to business. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Drop a like, drop a subscribe, drop a comment, drop me. Shout out to everyone who shows nothing but love and support. I really appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll try to stay updated as much as I can. Thanks.